Slovakia and I am 12 years old. I am the youngest in my family. I am student at Hristos Mirjanski Primary School in Rakovski, Bulgaria. I am in the 6th grade this year. I have been studying English for 4 years. To be part of the project e-learning interactive open school, we had to pass the exam. I am very happy that I passed the exam and I am very thankful to my English teachers. This is not my first time abroad. I have been in Greece, Germany and Turkey. Of course, I had to speak English there and I did well. When I was 7 or 8 years old, I started training folk dancing and singing. A year later, I started learning how to play tambura, which is the traditional folk music instrument. This is tambura. I am good at dancing and I won first prize at a festival in Bulgaria. Of course, I can sing and play the tambura well. I am happy I can present the beauty of Bulgarian folklore. I have excellent digital skills. I am in a club called Digital Studio. We publish the school newspaper. In my free time, I like listening to music, drawing and meeting friends.